Balmora. Hello there, Jannata Teros here. On my way to go kidnap a Sith Emperor. Pretty ambitious, no? Here we are.
Ah, Master Braga told me you were coming. Warren Sidoru, a pleasure. I'm grateful for your assistance. The situation is growing desperate. The Republic picked an unfortunate time to drive the Empire off Balmora. It's made our team's mission that much harder.
Military reinforcements ought to make our job easier, not harder.
My strengths lie in observation, subtlety, and negotiation. Not exactly welcome talents on the battlefield. Balmora is home to the largest weapon manufacturing plants in the galaxy. Half the munitions used in the last war originated on this world. The Empire develops horrific new instruments of destruction here. Balmora's creations have killed countless innocents.
Even from orbit, I feel the death and darkness pervading this planet.
Balmora's despair is palpable, but we must work through it. We've learned the Empire has a cloaking device prototype at one of Balmora's advanced weapon factories. It's the same technology hiding the Emperor's fortress. If we obtain that cloaking device prototype, we can understand how it works, develop a way to see through it.
Expose his hidden fortress, and the Emperor becomes vulnerable.
Finding the cloaking device prototype is almost impossible thanks to the invasion. We need experienced native guides to sort through the chaos. Balmora has a well-established civilian resistance. Their spy network's knowledge of the Empire would be invaluable.
Your tone indicates there's a complication.
War breeds chaos, chaos breeds confusion, and confusion breeds mistrust. Unfortunately, the Resistance doesn't trust the Republic. Hmm. Despite my best negotiations, they remain uncooperative.
Can't say I blame them. The Empire's driven us off this planet twice already, leaving the Resistance holding the bag.
Republic Command just intercepted a distress call. A Resistance medical facility is about to be overrun. I'd go, but an Imperial armor column's in my way. I need you to save that medical facility.
I'll break that siege. Where am I going?
Gain the confidence of these Resistance.
I don't know what you'll be facing there, but do whatever you must to save the Resistance fighters. I'll meet you there as soon as I can. May the Force be with you.
I've been to Balmora with Gerger, but, oh, you got a quest. Remember Shafu? I remember Shafu.
Shafu was that Rhodian slaver you told me about. The one who changed his ways and started working for Master Zalo. Don't keep me in suspense.
Working for Master Zalo, sent on secret mission. He was undercover. Imperial spies in the council sent Shafu to investigate. Confirmed Shafu's ship exploded over Nosh Hadah. Ruled accidental. Filed one report before accident. What was in the report?
Did Shafu discover anything to confirm Master Zalo's suspicions?
Sent the report to Zalo. Zalo never saw it. Deleted from official communications. Trying to rebuild report. Complicated process. Estimated completion unknown. Right, well, let me know.
The report could be crucial to the Republic war effort. Let me know as soon as you piece it back together.
Cool. All right. I went to Balmora as Gerger Bunks, but I don't think I knew that it was an Imperial, like, weapons and armaments planet covered in factories and testing grounds. I thought it was just torn apart by civil war. The loading screen art is all very cool as well. Love concept art. Come along, Padawan. Who isn't really a Padawan? I tell you, I see one orbital station, you've seen them all. go. That's the planet. Balmora. Yep. That's where we're headed, in case there was any doubt. Lieutenant. Bugtown. Here it is. Yeah, I remember this place. I remember being here as Jerger. That cotton candy sky. I feel like it's very, like, very humid here, very arid. It is a cool biome, and the winged things remind me of Feral have reps. Remind me of those creatures from Dark Forces 2 when you're on the bridge. No, it's a cool looking biome. It's very alien, but still recognizable, you know. Hey, this looks like the place. Defeat the Colicoids. Oh god, there we go.
Good as new.
Oh no, the resistance is under attack. What's up, guys? Oh shit. Never fear, we are here.
The Jedi bought us some time. Get our wounded to the secure area. Move it! I'm the chief medic. Just call me Doc. I appreciate your hard work, Gorgeous. But there's a whole nest of Colicoids coming. No time to evacuate.
The fuck did you just call me?
Call me Gorgeous again, and your Colicoid dinner.
No offense intended, beautiful. I've got dozens of wounded here. Hope you're not one of those junior Jedi.
Do we have to save him too?
I'll head for the secure area and stabilize casualties. Here they come!
Alright, it's go time. Eat him! Eat him right now! There you go. Working on it. Oh, yes! With the Force. Love it. Yeah! Yeah! For the Republic! Sweet.
look at that. We are alive. Nice work.
A lot of wounded here. You're the only doctor?
Honey, I do the work of 10 medics, and that's on a bad day. Say, you might be wounded and not know it. Let me check you over.
Yeah, no.
Hands off. Does anyone fall for that line?
Just the lucky ones. I don't know what genius...
Man, fuck this guy.
...colocoid breeding ground for our medical facility, but we need to evacuate quick. Problem is, my critical patients are too fragile to move, and the Empire stole my trauma kits.
I'm here to steal something from the Empire. Your people need to help me.
I can arrange that, if my patients survive. Our scouts say the Imperials sent my trauma kits to their frontline troops on the plains nearby. The depots will be heavily guarded, but I'm sure you'll figure something out. Just hurry. These people don't have much time.
All right. The timer officially has started for when Doc will trip and fall on my lightsaber. And we're off. Get those trauma kits. Hiya! Steal the kits, keep them busy here. Nice. There's one. There's one set for stun. Alright, shithead, here's your trauma kits. Now help me.
I got as many trauma kits as I could find.
Beautiful. The, kits look good, too.
He's a walking hormone.
Apologies for being late. My detour around those Imperial forces took longer than expected.
I was worried. Glad you're here.
You've done well saving this facility and its patients. The Resistance has already agreed to help us find the cloaking device prototype.
The super advanced gadget you're after? The Resistance can narrow down its location, but we need access to the enemy's computer network. The only connection point is at Sobrik, which is covered in Imperial forces. Troop legions, walkers, heavy bombers. Fun place.
Sounds pretty important. Why all the protection?
It's a manufacturing capital of the planet. All the best guns get made there.
Gotcha.
I believe we can diminish the Imperial forces without firing a shot. The Empire has several comm relays around Sobrik, tied to other Imperial strongholds. An early warning system.
Great. So when we attack, they
take out the comm system before we attack.
Us.
Or we make the Imperials think we're attacking their other strongholds.
We'll infiltrate those comm relays, upload fake alerts, and siphon away Sobrik's defenders, leaving it vulnerable.
If the Empire thinks it's under attack, won't they tighten Sobrik's defenses?
Sobrik's commanders are noted for their aggressive tactics, and they'll have every reason to believe they're secure. The comm relays are protected by advanced Imperial war droids. Very fast, extremely deadly. I'm no longer quick enough to defeat those war droids. But you are.
Then the Resistance can raid the Empire's computer network. We'll figure out where they've stashed that whatchama thingy you want.
Use this datapad on the comm relays to upload the fake emergency signals. I'll find a good vantage spot to watch Sobrik and keep you informed of our progress. Be careful out there.
Alright. Let's go set up some fake distress calls. Come, Kira. Look at this planet. Feel its energy. Be one with the Force. It's desolate, but it's still beautiful. Whoa, is that a YT series? It looks like the Falcon almost. Can't see in the cockpit, that's too bad, but look at this thing. This is absolutely a fragment of a YT series. It's even got the little intakes. That's cool. That's a cool little Easter egg. Alright, let's go. Yep. Thought I had tabbed him again.
Be with us.
Just as I hoped, the Empire mobilized an entire armored battalion. Keep up the good work, my friend. Are exceeding my expectations. Sobrik's forces have been cut by almost two-thirds. Keep up the pressure.
You're fine.
Defenses have been reduced to the bare minimum.
Sweet.
The Resistance team is heading in. I think it's best if you follow and keep an eye on them. Too much is riding on this mission.
Sounds like you don't have full faith in the Resistance.
The data they're recovering is essential to finding the cloaking device prototype. This may be our only chance. The Resistance team identified a vehicle depot as their best access point to the Imperial computer system. Transmitting the grid coordinates now. I'll continue monitoring Sobrik. If I see trouble, I'll alert you immediately. Keep our new friends safe. Over and out.
Right. Whoa. That is a big-ass walker. Now that's what I'm talking about. How do I get one of those as a mount? That's cool. It's like a dropship with this swoop bike ending. I thought it was the lift. I'm dumb.
Have you accessed the Imperial network?
Already downloaded everything. We were leaving when the Imperial medical transport landed for refueling. Avers and his men opened fire.
Elmeran scum! Murderers! My men are dying. We'll never reach the med center now.
You just made my season, imp. Bet you've got some choice gear on that transport.
Greedy vermin! These soldiers were defending Balmora!
There's a doctor here. He could keep your men alive.
You just love irony, don't you?
Do you read? Colorcoid nests stirred up by fighting. Waves of them headed for Sobrik's outskirts. Leave now or you'll be surrounded.
Colorcoids? They'll rip us apart! Every man for himself! Move!
We can't flee! Those beasts will kill us!
I don't abandon wounded men, even Imperials. Then again, being eaten wasn't on my agenda for today.
Huh?
I can save these soldiers if someone keeps the colicoids off me.
Sounds like a job for Jannata.
You work your medical magic. I'll take on the colicoids. May the Force be with us.
If we die, at least it'll be heroic. But we're not gonna die, right?
You hear that? They're here!
What about this useless officer? Pull a gun out, buddy. Help us out. Rushing by outside.
This planet is officially off my relaxing vacation list.
I have done some crazy things, but this beats them all.
That was heroic. These men owe you their lives. So do I.
I want every Imperial on Balmora to know how a Jedi and a Resistance doctor saved your lives.
I'd never falsify a report, no matter how distasteful.
Leaving here would be a lot easier if there was another transport. Actually, I did see a speeder bike outside. Only seats one.
Cool. You take it.
I'll find my way out, Doc. The speeder bike is yours.
Just don't want to be a burden on you. Better this way. Your friend warns at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Good luck.
Get out of here. Alright. Just pull up to the desk in my speeder like a boss.
I hear you two had quite an adventure in Sobrik. I'm impressed by your commitment to saving lives.
You make a pretty great team. We should do this more often.
Yeah, no.
Our mission isn't over. What's the next step?
This is Nicolin Cord, one of the top Resistance leaders. He analyzed the data we obtained from Sobrik, found us a lead.
One of our spies was captured weeks ago, attempting to steal what might be the Empire's cloaking device project. The data revealed where she's being held.
How long has the Resistance known about the cloaking device?
Long enough. It became an object of interest for obvious reasons. We believe she's inside an Imperial tactical operations base. Heavily fortified, protected by a regiment of troops.
That's where I come in.
Colonel Finley commands the Republic's 5th Expeditionary Force. He's agreed to assist our operation.
Trouble is, if that TechOps space crew sees my troops marching in, they'll close the blast shields. Though shut, there's no getting them open.
If the enemy seals the base, we lose our connection to the cloaking device prototype.
One of you Jedi could slip inside, disable the blast shields before they close. Then the base would be ours.
We'd have to distract that Imperial regiment, create an opening.
My troops provide quite a distraction.
The Resistance must be part of this. Our spy won't talk if I'm not there.
I'll escort the Resistance. That leaves you to penetrate the base and deactivate those blast shields ahead of our arrival.
Get your forces ready, Colonel. We leave immediately.
I can guarantee an enthusiastic response. I'll prepare my forces to move out.
Fucking resistance leader. Walk away.
Let's keep an eye on him. His spy is the key to our victory, and he knows it. Get inside the Empire's base and deactivate those blast shields. We'll be waiting for your signal.
All right. Ooh, we got some new pants. Definitely a cool planet. Wouldn't want to live here. My goodness, the grass is actually green in this area. This is the most thriving I've seen this world. Let's signal the Colonel.
Bad news, my friend. The Empire just landed heavy war droids in the region. Hunter killers.
The droids are patrolling the territory between you and the objective. If they detect you heading for that Imperial base, they'll raise an alert.
All right, well, let's slice some droids. Macro binoculars, cool. Those aren't droids, those are just Sith troopers. All right, the attack has begun.
We can't risk the base's blast shields closing before you get there. You'll have to disable those war droids quickly.
Scrapped Imperial war droids coming right up.
I'm sending the latest reconnaissance data on the war droids' positions. Eliminate them and continue on to the Imperial base.
Never a dull moment. We should visit war zones more often.
There, you have the data. Be careful. Over and out.
All right, Kira, you know what we gotta do. Oh, there's one. It's a conquest droid. Yep, that's the one. Charge! Oh, damn, you're not that strong. Way further than I thought I was going to. Shit. I wish Kira meditated with me instead of just standing there like, what are you doing? Cool. Door's malfunctioned. I gotta do a secondary one.
I've disabled the base's blast shields. It's wide open for you.
We're almost there, but Colonel Finley detects a reactor surge coming from the base. Looks like
are they trying to blow it up?
Initiated a self-destruct sequence.
Damn it.
You don't have much time to stop it. Shut down all the security consoles in there as fast as you can. Hurry!
Stay out of the flames, Kira, you fool! You want flames? I'll show you some flames. A little bit of Jar Jar Bunks action for you. I like to think that Jannata and Jar Jar used to date, and she still has them. Oh, shit. Oh, good, it wasn't there. Okay. Let's do it.
Self-destruct aborted. The base is ours, Warren. Send in the troops.
We did it! Medell?
Doc, what are you doing here?
I'm busting you out, sweetheart. Where else would I be?
I'm sure the Imperials weren't kind to your friend. Make sure she's all right.
We thought we'd lost you, Medell.
She's healthy as ever. Life signs green across the board.
It's kind of sus, don't you think?
That's a relief. Maddle, what have you learned about the Empire's cloaking device?
Imperial scientists left Balmora with the prototype when the Republic invaded. It's long gone.
Maddle, I sense great conflict within you. I know you're lying. What are you afraid of?
Wait just a minute.
Calling you out.
One of us.
Warren wouldn't accuse her of lying unless he was certain.
The truth will come out. Wouldn't you rather be the one who reveals it?
When Nicolin hears the truth, he'll want to kill me. Promise you'll stop him.
What did you do?
No one will hurt you. Tell us everything.
Take it easy. Whatever this is, we'll work it out.
The Empire offered me a deal. Cooperate or die slowly. I told them everything about the Resistance. Names, locations, plans.
I knew it. The Empire has been slaughtering our people using your information.
everybody calm down.
Give them something they can use. Tell them about the cloaking device.
The Empire is studying it at the Balmoran Arms Factory. It's there, I promise.
Why did you lie before? Why not tell us where to go?
I was afraid if you went there, you'd find out what I'd done.
You know the price of betrayal.
Wait, she has enemy intelligence. She could be an asset.
Colonel Finley needs information on the Empire. You work for him now.
I'm sorry, Nicholas. I had no choice.
Madel was ours to punish. The Resistance will not forget this insult.
Yeah, well, Jannata's not about to let an innocent person, well,
thanks for saving
a non-combatant get killed.
I owe you.
The Balmoran Arms Factory is the Empire's biggest stronghold. Assaulting this base was one thing, but taking on that fortress...
I know that place inside out. Need a shortcut through that Rancor's den? Well, I'm your man.
What would a medic know about a weapons factory?
Ran a hospital there when it was Resistance territory. I still know people inside.
His knowledge and expertise will come in handy. Take him with you.
Hey, if the Imperials attack with grenades, you can throw Doc on them.
Colonel Finley and I will coordinate a full offensive against the Empire. We'll clear you a path to the Balmoran Arms Factory. The rest is up to you.
Okay.
Get that cloaking device prototype at all costs. May the Force be with us.
All right, we're at the arms factory. Building's very 50s sci-fi with all the domes and spires. Jumping. Yeah, I liked all of my companions as Jurjur until I got to Skadge at the end. He sucks. And Jannata has been stuck with this fucking pig Doc, like right off the bat here, so it's a little different. Not a fan. I'll sneak around this noise. Quite the factory. Grenades! Ah! Come along, shithead. What's happening? Oh, that was a long load.
Turbo lift's locked down, but don't worry. Slicing Imperial security codes is a hobby of mine. Give me 2 secs.
You get no sex.
Uh-oh. Someone's coming down the turbo lift. Get behind me, beautiful. I'll protect you.
She should just, like, kick him in front of it before it comes down.
I thought the imps had killed you.
You too, Remy. How you making out, old fella?
Same as always. Pretend to cooperate with the Imperials and stab them in the back every chance I get.
That's a dangerous way to live. Why haven't the Imperials killed you?
Great thing about Imperials, they're always fighting over promotions. I pin the blame on rivals. They never suspect a thing.
That's smart.
We're in a bind, pal. You know any way into the secure labs?
Sure. The imps put me on waste management. Gave me a data card to get in there. It's all yours. Thing is, there's guards every 2 meters in there.
That's why I travel with a Jedi, Remy.
Sorry to cut this reunion short. We have a long fight ahead.
And I finally have a way out of this place. See you on the other side, Doc.
Hello, are you there? It's Colonel Finley. We have a new problem. The Resistance has learned of Imperial research into weapons that use cloaking device technology. If the enemy can hide their missiles and bombs from detection, imagine the carnage.
Have they successfully tested such a weapon, or is it just
speculation? Yeah, that's rough. We can't allow that.
What difference does it make? We still need to look into it. You must recover all the Empire's research data on this project and deliver it to us.
There's bound to be a computer hub up there somewhere.
This may be our only opportunity. Do everything you can. Finley out.
All right, here we go. So we gotta get that research data. Oh, cannoneer.
Found the files about the Empire's stealth weapon research, but something's wrong. They're starting to erase themselves.
What?
I use turbo lift data cards all the time when I was here. They work with computers too. Maybe we can transfer the files onto the data card Remy gave us. Copy them before they get deleted.
How big is a turbo lift data card?
Look like a charm. Pretty amazing. Not gorgeous.
I would imagine the research data is huge.
Don't break your arm patting yourself on the back.
You're so feisty. I like feisty.
Dude, Jannata will fucking snap your dick off, dude. Just shut up.
You suppose the Empire knows we're here?
The fuck is this? Lord Razik. Let's go get him. Lord Razik, I presume. Oh shit, okay, you're pretty good with that thing. Oh fuck! Jesus! Oh, this is not going well. Oh, come on, Doc. Hold his attention. Come on, we got him, we got him. No! We were this close. Wouldn't have happened if I was with Kira. All right, you son of a bitch.
Need a medic.
I'm gonna let Doc sink away some of his health first. If he dies, he dies. Oh, Jesus, this guy hits hard. Almost got him. Oh my god, he's cutting through me like I'm an NPC. No! God damn it! Jesus. The force was with me. Come on, Doc. You're my cannon fodder. Just make it happen. You can do it. Yeah, you can do it. Go, Doc. Yeah, I believe in you. Once it gets down to, like, lower health. Alright, no help. Oh, shit! Hell of a fight. A little lower. Yes! Come on, we can do it! Ah, there you go. Defeated Lord Dumbass. Yeah!
Enough. We're almost done here.
What?
Nicolin, what are you doing?
The cloaking device prototype belongs to the people of Balmora, not the Republic. This is our world, our war, and our...
The fuck, dude? We helped you.
The Empire was on the verge of wiping out the Resistance before we got here.
We spent decades fighting for this planet after the Republic rolled over for the Empire. Now you're back to loot our resources?
Yes.
This prototype may be the most valuable technology on Balmora. You're not taking it.
Aren't the Jedi all about justice? If that's true, let us leave with what's rightfully ours.
The cloaking device isn't the real prize. The Empire's research is what you want. They learned how to cloak missiles and bombs. Isn't that more valuable to Balmora's future security? I'll give you the data in exchange for the prototype.
Interesting offer. One I'm inclined to accept. You have a deal.
It's too bad I couldn't just copy the files.
Transportation, but I'm afraid the shuttle only seats two. Good luck.
What a bunch of dicks on this planet, man.
The Colonel won't be happy, but I'll smooth it over. I'm good with people. One thing's for sure, I'm not working for the Resistance anymore. Got a spare bunk on your ship for a superb combat medic?
Nope.
I could use a talent, Doctor.
Shut the fuck up, Jannata White!
For you.
Keep working on your sense of humor. It's almost there.
The game does not let me make my own choices. Warren? I hate that I get stuck with the worst companions sometimes.
After the blood that's been spilled today, that's a ray of hope. I'm returning to the Republic base where you first landed. Meet me there.
Yes, sir.
Got the cloaking device prototype, but I had to trade the Empire's weapon research data for it.
Yes, so the Resistance leaders informed me. I did not authorize your agreement.
The Resistance is afraid we've come to take over their home. Show them we're only here to help, and they may share that data.
I'm a soldier, not a diplomat.
Somehow I expected such an important device to be more impressive. I'll deliver this to Master Braga and the Council on Tython.
I like
Master
Warren,
Braga's
he's cool.
Faith in you is well placed. I'm honored to serve with you.
The feeling is mutual.
I like that he's not a warlike Jedi.
You should contact Master Braga when you return to your ship. He's eager to hear from you. Farewell.
May the Force be with you, Master. Alright. Let's get off this rock.
Master Braga, the mission to Balmora was a success. We have the cloaking device prototype.
Outstanding. I never doubted you for a moment. How did you find working with my old friend Warren?
He was cool.
I've always been impressed by his keen insights.
His intuition was critical. I couldn't have found the objective without him.
You've brought us a great leap closer to finding the Emperor. But there's a new problem.
What's that?
I lost contact with my Padawan under unusual and dangerous circumstances. You're uniquely qualified to deal with this.
I'll do everything I can, Master. Tell me the situation.
Sajar is no ordinary Padawan. He was once a Sith Lord, a member of the Empire's Dark Council.
Oh, shit.
He dueled on Dantooine.
And you turned her?
Days. I won when I convinced him to abandon the dark side and train as a Jedi.
Well done.
You turned a Dark Council member to the Jedi? Incredible.
Your own victories are no less impressive. Bangalore and former Lord Draven now serve the light side because of you. Sajar has fully embraced the Jedi way. Whatever has happened, it isn't his fault.
Oh, his. I thought he said her.
Republic base on the planet Quesh when the Empire invaded and attacked our territories.
The Empire wouldn't commit its forces if Quesh wasn't worth the effort.
It's the largest adrenal production center in the galaxy.
Gotcha, they make stims.
They're a major military commodity, especially now that war has broken out again. I just spoke with a soldier at Sajar's base. It's surrounded by Imperial forces and my Padawan refuses to act. Without Jedi help, that base will fall. My Padawan won't answer his holo.
Sounds like he's afraid of something, but what?
Only a strong Jedi can help Sajar save the base. I'm transmitting the planet's coordinates now. Master Braga.
I wonder if the Padawan ran into some old dark side acquaintances.
Go. He needs you. And you need him.
You haven't led me astray yet, Master Orcus.
You all right? The holo transmission's over.
It's a Jedi thing. None of your business.
Yeah, shut up.
This sounds urgent. We should go to Quesh right away.
All right. Heading to Quesh. Try and rescue a wayward Padawan. Seems to be what I do a lot so far. Well, Balmora was cool. It was kind of generic. Doc sucks, but I'm stuck with him now. And the adventure continues. I think I'm going to leave it here. Stay tuned for the next one. And as always, may the Force be with you.